Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.